And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Dishonored. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure subscribe button. Definitely enjoying this gameplay so far. And let's do some more gameplay.
Get lost.
My mother had golden hair, my mother hair like ash.
army of shadows in front of her. That guy down? Any hint to boss? Slackjaw? This is one odd bird. Consorts raisings, does rituals and the like, and bone charms and such.
So, you sound afraid.
Damn right I am. Ordinary man, touched by the outsider he is, given dark powers. Slit my throat across the
eyes.
Well, that'd give him a leg up for sure.
It's no coincidence that most... Whisper.
Is it true that he lives in the flooded district? With them weepers and wild hounds?
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer.
What? What was it? Come on, let's get this bastard up.
Someone's messing.
Get up. Wake up, damn it.
I know you're here.
Somebody, give me a hand. Get around him. I'll stick you! To the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the other places. where they train the overseers to be fused.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. He sneaks in. You know Eddie. Throw in at it when he's sober.
I remember. Brimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kid sleeping. An overseer giving a lecture to the kid. Gotcha!
Let's get this guy!
Prop him up!
Thank you. That will... I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one. That will never wash. Never, never.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you?
Erhalt dies.
Except I miss your wife.
Ha! Huh. You don't scare easy, I'll give you that.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me, and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation, and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me, or at least... Gather some firewood. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the complex. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. The spirits guide you, and may your enemy's head hit the floor.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him.
Now,
guards!
Find the outsider!
Damn it!
Where'd he go?
We'll keep her a week if you kill him!
someone there?
Someone get over here!
Help!
which he hopes to defeat Arrakis. For he waits every hour, every day of our lives.
Has lived long ages before. We are born and will continue thus.
Anyways, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button.